Hello, friends. Welcome to the party. When you go to a party, do you ever wish you could take all of the food and all of the presents and keep them all to yourself, even if the party isn't being thrown for you? Maybe, but if you really did that, I don't think you'd be invited to any more parties. Today, we're going to hear about something Jesus said. It isn't about parties, but it is about how we treat other people. It's a story Jesus once told about one person who worshiped God with their actions and one person who didn't. Let's see if you can figure out which one is which. In this story, Jesus was talking to a group of people about what it means to worship and talk to God. To help them see what he wanted them to see, he told them this story. There were two people who came to the temple to talk to God. One was a Pharisee, a religious leader, and one was a tax collector. A lot of people looked up to the Pharisees because they seemed to be very good, very close to God, and very important. A lot of people disliked tax collectors because tax collectors collected their money to give to the government. In his story, Jesus said that the Pharisee prayed loudly and said, "God, thank you that I am not like this tax collector over here. He's a sinner. I make all the right choices and do all the right things. Thanks for making me so awesome." The tax collector was so embarrassed. When he prayed, he quietly asked God to forgive him and have mercy on him because he knew he wasn't perfect. Which of these two people do you think Jesus wanted us to be like? Jesus said the man who admitted he was a sinner knew how to worship, but the one who acted like he was better than everyone else didn't. That's because we don't just worship God by praying fancy prayers or making lists about how good we are. We worship God when we are honest about our mistakes and ask God to help us live for Him instead of for ourselves. We can worship God by living for Him,